DNA testing has become more popular in our dogs than it ever has been before. I'm Dr. Marty Greer, Director of Veterinary Services at Revival Animal Health. There are four kinds of DNA tests, and I think it's really important for you to help understand what those DNA tests can do for you. The first is Ancestry or Lineage. It tells us what breeds of dogs compose our dog. Second is Parentage, determining who the sire of the litter is. Third is traits, that would be coat color, coat length, coat texture, size of the dog, shape of the dog's head, a variety of different pieces of information there. And then fourth is diseases and disorders. So those are tests that can help to determine what diseases or disorders your dog may be at risk for. As our puppy buyers have become more sophisticated, they want more information before they purchase a puppy. So the more information you can provide to them, the better you can help them pick a puppy that suits their needs. There are several options for DNA testing your dogs. For breeders, the Embark for Breeders option is a good choice. They have Pair Predictor and Matchmaker that can also help you determine how you want to breed your dogs. If you have any additional questions, please give us a call or click the link below.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe to our channel so you're up to date with all of our latest videos. If you have an animal health question, be sure to give us a call at the number below. And check out our other animal health videos.